Hi friends, today we are going to see the demo video for a needle destroyer tabletop model. This is a portable model and it's a very small needle cutter of its type. It contains a plastic lid with a cutter in its head, and you can see the down bottom is stainless steel. You will have better life. I like to tell you the parts of the syringe. This is plunger, this is barrel, and here it's a needle. Right? We are using this needle cutter to dispose this in a safety way, so that you can see in this part you have two holes. One thing is a needle cutter hole, and another one thing is barrel cutter. First, what you will do? Once you use this syringe for giving some medicine to the patient, after that you will be placing this needle into this needle cutter port. Right? Once you inserted this needle, you will be flipping this. The needle will be cut down into, and it will be safely placed inside this container. Then, if you are next, here is a barrel cutter port. When you are inserting this barrel, if you want to tell properly, the top of the barrel, we want to insert this barrel, and if you are again pressing this, the barrel top also will be cut down, so that no type of contamination or this blood or anything will be in this barrel. You can dispose this as a plastic waste. You can remaining parts will be inside this container. When this container fills up, you can open this easily and you can dispose to biomedical waste management system.